Okay, look who's back. That was a jump, not walk. What's the matter with you?
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump.
My
goodness. I need to find another way.
What is sacrifice? Just show me. Oh my goodness, what was that? No one can walk after that.
Hey, I need your help.
I remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Oh my goodness.
Mabene, where to?
What the heck are you doing?
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Too many questions at you. Too many questions. Just accept it. Help? Okay, first of all, let me just do this. Okay, now. Okay, 1 second, please. That was stupidity. Okay, faster. Faster. Faster, it's you. Take him down, he's the most problematic. Come on, Ezio. What the heck? See, I'm gonna change my sword now.
I should hurry up.
Helping you? Obviously. What the heck? Let me do what I'm doing. Because of you, I wasted 2 freaking smoke bombs. For no freaking reason. The best way to run is this. Which I learned myself. I didn't know that.
God damn archers.
Hit. He. My goodness.
Get him!
Technically, you're dumb, so.
Better off on my own.
I should have just. My goodness. Okay. Actually, hold on. I should not be doing this. I should be doing this. Yes. See? It works. Okay, I'm sorry, you can go, leave him, it's you. Where the heck is she? What the heck? You're not even telling me.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
What do you want me to do? Huh? Okay, hit me. No, I don't want this. Yes. This.
Better off on my own.
Ooh, no, it's you. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's seriously bad. Help yourself. You're too brutal. Actually, I can't take him down. So. Yeah. Okay. Okay, not him, it's you. Oh my gosh, it's you, come on.
They're getting closer.
What the heck? I want to do something and it's not happening. Great. Okay, I didn't want to tackle him. I thought I have a weapon in my hand and I pressed tackle button and yeah. You cannot. Okay, what happened now? Okay. I'm right here. What happened? I didn't call you.
Okay,
of course. No problem.
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Honorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, okay. I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you blind?
Yeah, I think he is. Come on, he talks too much, obviously. Oh my god. Wow. How many are there? Wow, okay, that's too many. I can just. Let's. I'm gonna do something.
Alright, go.
Yeah. Every one of you after that one guy. I wanna see what's gonna happen. Oh. Okay, let's go. My goodness, Hugo. I remember now.
What's this?
The hard part.
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass on here.
Oh,
we'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Okay. You were shooting 2 seconds ago. Okay, fetch. I should not.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
Okay, Ezio, you're freaking wasting everything. Okay, this is too much. Man, come on.
This is.
Okay, let's just go. Can you move? Ezio, you did so great. I cannot believe it. No! You do not see me. You should act like you did not see me, okay? BVL. Okay, I have to go faster.
They're all over the rooftop. Do something quickly!
Oh, I didn't know that. Why are you here then? Help! Help! Help me! Come on! Okay, that's too dumb, Ezio. Okay, I'm. See, he's not even climbing! Great work, Ezio! Bye! Bye! My goodness! It's so dumb that. Okay. Go, 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 go! Oh my gosh! Bye. I'm done with you. Okay. Leave me alone. Of course, leave me alone. Okay. I didn't know that. If you can freaking take care of yourself a little bit, then we can think about it. Okay? My goodness, how much do you have to do? There's a freaking. I can loot that. There's a chest too. Stop climbing, you dumb fool. Take him. I seriously didn't get that. How you will not fall. Okay. Good work. Let's just go for now. I can get that. But I will get that later. Okay. Where are you now? Oh, there. Oh my goodness. I didn't realize that. I'm not here. Ooh. You found me.
Faster, run faster.
Oh my gosh. Okay, you can run how much you want to. Leave him with you. Okay. Go faster. Technicalities, then this is going to happen. That's why I was annoyed. They're not gonna stop, that's good, but after a few seconds it's just gonna get stuck at somewhere and he will literally say, I'm stuck. He will not move or he will glitch out, and that's a great thing, you know that? Why? Are you asking? Then hear this. You desynchronize. You didn't know that, did you? Okay.
He's dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Hugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Non c'è vero!
Ehi! Ehi! Wake up!
Come on, run! Ezio! Ok. This is a...
We need help!
Do we need help? Did you just say do we need help?
Make yourselves useful! Clear a space for her! Put her down there!
So calm and peaceful.
Where are we?
Om. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care of...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen.
Okay.
When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now!
Of course.
Benfatto, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you.
What the heck?
Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Okay. Have I told you or not? I mean, I don't know. Let me just take care of him. Then all of my problems will freaking vanish. Literally. Perfect. Wait. Move. Run, Ezio. My goodness. Run. It's your run. Just freaking run. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna tell you. Okay. Come on. Seriously? Okay, just freaking let me run away. Because there are a set of guards over there too. I can take care of the rest of the stuff later, but yeah. Which way do I have to go? Why did I have a chest somewhere? I don't know. We'll take care of that later. And let's go first here. Stop flailing around, Ezio. Are you sleeping in there? That's one night, dude. Wow. You just woke up.
Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti.
Yeah, of course.
Un cafe.
What's cafe?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. Just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that.
Are you angry about that? That's how you freaking drink. Some people drink that. So, yeah. Or.
Our failure at the palazzo cost us dearly.
That's how
it will
I
take
drink.
Time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Okay.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Oh. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work.
Uh-huh.
The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere.
Of course.
I accept.
Let's go then.
It is the right decision.
Let me do. Just talk to you. Give me that much money. Oh, great. Okay. Let's learn the
Hello,
trick
De Rosa.
Here.
You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? It's schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muove il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position.
Okay.
Then jump to the ledge above you.
Okay.
As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up.
Okay.
There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
Just like I didn't know. My God.
Jump, Ezio!
Okay, grasp. Grasp.
Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
Okay.
Oh, how did I do?
I've seen better.
Oh, come on.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Okay. Of course. Let's go and see. I heard ya. I freaking heard ya. So I was just going around getting these chests and those boats which you can loot so that I can upgrade Villa actually. Now there's a lot of money, but
how does he do that?
With my skill, of course. Come on, you guys are thieves and you don't know how to do this? Shame on you. I should not do this. Okay. Let's do it. Let's just. Okay, shut up. I'm gonna go from here. Ezio, get up. Sorry for that. No. I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry about that. Okay, let's go. I don't think you can climb. Oh. Okay, you can. Help. Okay, I'm alive. Do not go near them. I don't want attention now. Come on, Dewey. Wow. Okay, whatever. Let's go. I should be going to Villa actually. Now. Instead of doing all of this. I'm seriously thinking about that. And yes, I did got the codex too. Which is right in front of here.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good.
Okay.
But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower then? Torno fra un attimo.
Okay, let's go. Let's do this. What the heck? Where do I have to go? Okay, there you go. I not just have to come get on top of that. Okay, I can really do this? Come on, it's not like this. I can seriously do this. It's here? Can you freaking go? Okay, that side. It will be great if you do it faster. It's here. Come on, it's here. Stop looking up. Oh my goodness, it's here. Get up. Faster. There's no time, dude. There was, then there's another tower I have to climb and go and meet her too. Come on, let's go. This is, if I'm right, this is just a wow. It's you. Go. I shouldn't have played Assassin's Creed 2, I mean 4. That was a mistake I did. He does not need any of this. He can just climb whatever he wants to climb. Okay. Hurry up. Oh my goodness, this far.
So? Okay.
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Okay. 25,000! My goodness, thank you for that. Thank you very much for that.
A great metal work!
Okay, yo Leonardo, I have something for you.
Leonardo, Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Haha, you found another one.
I think it's
how
only
exciting.
One. And yes, I did.
I think this is the key.
If talks to him before too. In those side
and
stuff.
It works. Here, take it.
My goodness, Leonardo. Oh, let him go. I seriously don't care. Actually, hold on. It's here, right? If I'm right. Come on, where is the fast travel stop? Okay, I need to open the tab. Oh my goodness, it's so fucking far away. None of them are near. There's one more of that. But yeah. Okay. Let's go. Which way? Let's go with you. Faster. It was here. Just there. My goodness, come on. You and your fresh caught leeches. Why are you so disturbed?
All who need aid are welcome here.
Okay. Ooh.
What a skill.
Hiding. Thank you for that. I realized it too. That's why I do that. Hiding in the hay well is a great skill you would never even think of obtaining. Obviously. Except for me. It's you. How the heck do I go there? My gosh, come on. What the heck am I even doing today? What the heck? Anyway, let's just go. I'm gonna waste time so much time.
Peasants are not allowed up here.
Well, shut up. They all fucking spawned out of nowhere. Literally. Wait. Okay, let's go. Let's go, it's you faster. Let's go and get whatever's in there and let's buy some artwork so that the value of the villa increases more. Actually, wait, I'm going to go and just see what I can get here now. I need to get a lot of stuff. Okay, that's a lot. Thank you. Let's see here. First
Buongiorno.
Of all, what else I
need to do? Serezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Yeah, of course. Let's go. Okay, I have just everything here to do. Okay, doctor's done. Doctor's done again. Come on. Bank, just do the whole thing. Let me do this. I need more of this. Okay. Okay, that should be it for now.
Buon viaggio.
You can take care of how much did I need. 30 plus 31, that's wow, that's a lot. Thank you. Whatever, that's a lot of money. My goodness, I cannot believe that. Okay, whatever. Let's go to this art merchant actually. Where is he? Yeah, there he is. He will sell some paintings. Okay.
A pleasure, sir.
That's it.
Come again.
I should have got this treasure map. But whatever. Okay. I'm gonna end it here. And next time we'll go to some of Antonio's stuff. Okay.